Thank you. Just a moment or two before we receive confirmation that the Prashal hooks are closed to form a hard move. Thank you. 4:22 a.m. Central, 5:22 a.m. Eastern Time, a 37-minute fly-around and redocking exercise today. The relocation of the Soyuz vehicle today opens up the Poisk module and its airlock for a trio of Russian spacewalks that will begin on April 18th by Prokopyev and Patellin to outfit the Nauka multipurpose laboratory module with the relocation of a radiator from the Rosviet module to Nauka. Then on the second of the spacewalks, the relocation of an experiment airlock from Rosviet to Nauka. And then the deployment of that radiator and the hookup of other fluid and electrical lines on Nauka on the third of the three spacewalks scheduled for May 4th. Poisk now also is available for the arrival of the ISS Progress 84 cargo ship that is scheduled to launch on May 24th to the International Outpost. So with that, we'll wrap up our coverage for today. A flawless undocking and redocking, the relocation of the Soyuz MS-23 now complete with a hard mate of the Soyuz vehicle to the Prashal module on the Earth-facing side of the International Space Station. You can follow all the activities of the Expedition 69 crew on the website at nasa.gov/station. And until we see you again, have a good day. This is Mission Control Houston.
Ready to give you the 15-minute measurement parameter. SO779, BO748, instrumentation compartment 849. Delta less than 5 millimeters. Okay, copy all and let's proceed with page 107. Proceed with 107. We are deactivating visual breach out. Antenna heating is no longer illuminated. Copy. Deactivate visual breach out.
Более 20 минут после сцепки готовы выдать команду И-13.
Секунду, сейчас, Сергей, уточним. Выдать от динамического режима через 15 секунд.
Один.
Принято.
выдана команда И-1. Время 12:43:20. По вашему указанию готовы перейти.
Разрешили. Нажимаю клавишу.